A cop arrested, accused of stalking, and now misuse of his weapon. Has this public servant been given one chance too many? The First Coast News Investigators, Monday at 11, only on First Coast News. Then on Tuesday, a group of moms, a bunch of kids, and only one father. It's the friendship you have to see to believe. Lewis Turner reports, Tuesday at 11, only on First Coast News.